In this project, we were trying to look at how every single protein in the cell, and these are the building blocks of the cell, changes in response to some sort of insult.
Life is a dynamic series of events. And from a cell biology perspective, proteins are a dynamic component of how cells work. If we understand how proteins move and how they change in abundance, those are the things in cells that make all the action happen.
Just like a house has different rooms, cells have different compartments with different roles, like holding DNA, producing energy, or getting rid of waste. Each cell has thousands of genes, which make thousands of proteins, and proteins are the building blocks of life. In this study, we looked at where proteins sit in the cell to find clues about their function. For example, proteins that share space with the DNA can help interpret genetic code. Some proteins move between compartments when the cell receives a signal from the outside world.
So that signal might be, bro, divide, stop dividing. And so in order to make that happen, the cells will move proteins around, shift around their building blocks. And so it's really important to understand how that happens if we're going to be able to understand why cells are healthy and why they're sometimes diseased.
If we can get a firm hold on that, then we can actually start to really model how different networks of proteins are having an impact on what a cell looks like, how a cell behaves, how a cell responds to environmental stress, and maybe how a cell goes off its normal path to become a disease cell.